Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Rise of the Phoenix, and today I'm going to be bringing you some PvP footage from an absolutely massive battle that happened on Monday. There was a huge fight between Gondor and Erebor. Unfortunately, my real life was quite busy this week, so I wasn't able to edit the footage, put it to music, and record this little intro until today, so it should be coming out tomorrow, which is about 5 days late. I do apologize to any Erebor players on my server who have been waiting for this video to come out, but I got it ready and I'm hoping that you all enjoy it. I will say that Erebor was outnumbered like at least 2-1 in this fight. They put up an absolutely amazing defense. I think everybody had a good time. There were some really nice battle reports shared in chat as well. Unfortunately, I couldn't record the entire fight because it ended up lasting right around 2 hours, and about halfway through, I had to go and feed my daughter. I had a 23 or 22 and a half hour apothecary queue by that point anyway. So yeah, it was awesome. It was great. I hope you all enjoy it. But before we dive right into it, if you enjoy my content, please do consider liking this video and subscribing to my channel.
If I can't let you go, will darkness divide? For the fiction of love is the truth of our lies. We were playing for keeps, but we both knew the cost. Now the only way out in